Friday. It ain't for real.
Must be noon. Where's Carlos?
I don't know. We should have been out of here hours ago. I tried to wake you. You were pretty gone. We drank a lot last night.
Hey, get the hell off my boat! Boat! You better run, boy!
Like you've been sleeping with a fish or something.
Yeah, me and Danny spent the night in Barney's boat. And then the sirens went off. Barney popped and we were leaving.
Yeah, I thought the Russians were coming this morning.
Yeah, civil defense. They won't let you know how long you got to live.
Do you ever think about what you're gonna do if it's for real?
Yeah. Get stoned.
I'm hungry. Have you got any money?
See you later.
Yeah, let's see ya.
Come on home. Get you.
I was just gonna go see the guys.
Yeah? Really?
You owe me for 2 lids, Eddie. I want my money.
You'll have it in an hour. I swear.
How are you gonna do that, Eddie? You had a party for your friends. My money. You didn't even invite me.
Away go, sucker!
That ain't gonna help you, Eddie! The tide's going out!
Shut up, Carlos!
See you in China!
Oh!
Where am I?
Oh, my grandfather's boat, Chocho. We picked you out of the water yesterday.
Yesterday?
You slept all night.
Hey, thanks. Did you take my clothes off?
My grandfather did. These might fit. And if you're hungry, there is food in the galley.
Hey, thanks.
Good morning.
Hey, how are we getting out of here?
Don't know. Stay in as long as we're catching them.
What? I got some important appointments. I gotta get back.
We're only half the out from San Pedro.
Call a Coast Guard or something.
They don't run a taxi service.
Then you turn this tug around right now and take me back.
The first fin of mackerel was within 3 weeks. Not leaving.
Look, you. Hey! I'm gonna hurt you, old man. But I will. If you don't turn this boat around right now.
I'm sorry.
Turn it around, Raul.
Oh, please, put down that rope. That will solve nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Hey! Hey!
Chatter, chatter, chatter.
It's your turn.
Wakalimas.
Hey!
Brought you some tea.
I don't want any.
It will help you. It will stop the shaking and the thirst. Thanks. You know, Eddie, you bring us luck.
I don't believe in luck.
Fishermen do. Luck and hope. You know, we would never leave port without this.
It's your lucky charm?
One of them. Chocho, you know. Butterfly. This was my grandmother's. You know, my grandfather always says, hope turns caterpillars into butterflies and fish into nets.
How long you live with her?
Since my parents died. Your parents alive?
My mom died when I was 10.
And your father?
Oh, he's alive.
You ever see him?
No. And I don't care to either. He doesn't want me, so I don't want him.
Things might be different now. People change.
No, they don't. They get worse. I don't ever want to grow old.
You want to throw you back in?
Why not? It's all going to be over soon.
What is?
The world. Everything. I'm going to drop the big one.
What are you going to do if they don't?
They will.
And in the meantime?
I'm looking out for number one.
You worry too much. Why don't you come and help us fish?
Forget it. You don't need me anyway.
Yeah, you're right. We don't need you. But maybe you need us.
Wait!
Yes?
How am I gonna help if I'm a prisoner?
don't think you're right. Jin-chan, hanashitemo ii ne?
Henna sakana wo hanashitemo ii yo.
That means okay.
Are you afraid I'm gonna hurt you?
You're too busy hurting yourself.
Hey! Up, up! Up!
Stop hurting. Where'd you learn to do that?
My father, he was a fisherman. There was a time when all fathers taught their sons such things.
The only thing my father taught me was not to trust anybody. It's the only way to stay alive.
Is that what his father taught him?
No, he died in Hiroshima.
I spent the war in a hospital.
At least you got out of the fighting.
Until the war came to find me.
What do you mean?
The hospital was in Hiroshima.
Hey. Hey, I was a jerk. I'm sorry.
That was a long time ago.
You know, this world is so full of bombs. It makes Hiroshima look like a firecracker.
If enough people make peace, governments cannot make war.
That'll never happen.
You are afraid?
Aren't you?
No longer.
Why not?
After the war, I was in the hospital for a long time. Many times I was afraid I would die. I hated the people who had done this to me. One day, I met a woman who was kind and beautiful. She helped me to make peace with my own fears and then with my enemies. The world seemed different, less trouble. But they helped me find a part of me. Of you, of all of us, that survives, even if they drop all of the bombs in the world.
No. No!
Eddie, wake up. You had a bad dream.
It's nothing.
What is it?
Just leave me alone.
Well, my grandfather said if you're scared of something, give it a name.
Oh, wait! Please. Every time I go to sleep, I have this dream.
Yeah.
Like they're gonna drop the bomb. I mean the big one. And everybody I ever cared about standing there with me. And then there's this flash. And they're all gone. All of them. Except me.
You know, my father used to drink a lot. And every time after he drank and went out, I would pray to God that he would come back safe to me. And one night, he'd been drinking, and then he took my mother with him into a car. And they never came home.
Dream about that?
All the time.
I better take over. We sail for Mexico tomorrow afternoon. Be gone a couple of weeks. You interested?
I don't think so.
What have you got to lose?
Nothing. That's the way I want to keep it.
You know what you are?
What?
A coward.
Look out.
Yes, hit me! That's the way you deal with everything, isn't it? Whenever there is somebody get close to you, you try to hurt them before they can hurt you.
That's right.
So why? Last night you told me the truth and now you're trying to cover it up. You're afraid. You don't have to be responsible for anything or anybody if it's all gonna end.
You don't know me.
Yes, I do.
Then you ought to know better. What's that for?
Your share. You earned it. We sail 5:30 tomorrow.
I ain't looking for a job.
Just good times, huh?
Yeah. Until they blow it all away.
Listen, you're right. Everything is going to end. Everybody's going to die. So doesn't it make sense to feel, to learn, to love where you can and keep on hoping that you'll be here to do it tomorrow.
Think about it. When I see the first mushroom cloud,
When you see a butterfly, always remember how it got that way. First, it had to break out the cocoon it made for itself, and then it had to believe it could fly.
Boogie boogie. See? I told you you were still alive.
Man, we thought you drowned.
So what the hell happened?
I got picked up by a fishing boat.
So how'd you pay for this room? Come on, bro. Share the wealth with your friends.
All right! Let's party! I'll go get us some beer.
I know where we can get some really good hash.
Hey, man. I'm glad you're alive.
You all right? They just beat on me a while. They let me go.